5 minutes, and she is 14 years old.
Basically, easily you can have 7 logos of the Sustainable Development Goals, and for an international audience, it will be much more pleasing to say that you are helping with the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think you are very clear in your asking. We did not read that slide properly. She is asking for mentorship, she is asking for incubation and reliability. I think she is very clear in what you are asking.
I would like to have a difference of opinion over here. I mean, like, clarity is fine. But then you need to understand, because the vision that she is talking about is huge, massive.
Well,
yesterday, MSME Minister Gadkari actually proposed to create a portal to bridge micro entrepreneurs like this to urban consumers. So there was a thinking going on like that, so it's fantastic.
And plus the thing is that to tackle the problems of plastics and all that stuff, like the only way for us to, and even lead poisoning and things like that, the only way is to go to traditional methods. So basically this is not just, you know, providing employment to people, but it's also solving the problem of responsible consumption.
Correct.
Yeah.
So I think, how many of you would like to help her with whatever you can? Can you just have raise of hand? You take a picture and we'll get in touch with you.
Now she can choose. And that's a big honor at 14 years of age.
So much, thank you.
Alright, so we'll move on. Once again, she's also come from Mumbai specifically for this.
Can you be reached on that number?
That is
sorry? Can you be reached on that number?
Yes.
You'll have to open a call center.
Why I am Bangalore? Why not in Mumbai?
I am Bangalore because my father forwarded me a screenshot which he had got. So that's why I got it.
Yeah, that's it.
That's why I applied for it.
Thank you so much. I think great idea when you start working and a lot of your friends
are I'm her uncle. You are from Mumbai? No, I stay here.
Alright, thank you so much.